Okay, and we are now back, and oh, you guys can't hear it. Can you? Damn. I don't think you can because this thing is actually full. So, because Kitsune redeemed 4 hydrates, I'm gonna take 4 sips. And you can tell, the water is like right to the brim, almost. So that's one. Two. Three. Four. Okay. I normally would drink more, but I kind of want to save these water. There's 32 ounces, man. So let's do this. Let's beat this boss and get this over with. And not defending. I think I bought a bunch of these. Okay, so when they do that weird exclamation point, that is the defending.
Ah!
And that had the many! Ice Age! Why is it always why is that sleepy thing always on me and not anyone else? Suffering much? I mean, kind of. Get the spot a lot. I'm the one who cast the spell. 1,721 EUSP. Woo, let's go, baby. Dark, so dark. It was Denny's heart. I felt it. It was crying out. It was in so much pain. It is weird. Must be. Wait, what? There's weird. Must be a nightmare, ain't it? Oh, you mean Moto could see it too? I don't know. Do I? But it seems like she could hear me a bit, didn't it? Maybe she's more sensitive to these things than most. Damn, it's hard to see her so upset and not be able to do anything about it. Yes. Boy, holy boy, you know it's not as simple just as being a nightmare, ain't it? It's like what it happened to me, isn't it? So what piece of heart is he missing? Just can't keep up. I'll never catch up. It's like in confidence. Confidence? Confident. Almost near dead game, so I need to stock up more. I think I know where we need to go for confidence. You clever, clever game. You think I wouldn't notice? We need the confidence of the pirate guy. I guess it's also a good thing too, because I have to waste more potions. There's a health station right here. Courage. What kind of food product? No, confident. What kind of food product would be confident? This guy needs duck. That's our confident right there. Or if I want to be very, very like on it, balut. We're gonna call confident balut. Why? Because you really do need confidence to eat that. Not courage, confident. If you don't know what balut is, look it up. And yeah. Here you go. Yoro. Danny, I can feel it. The pain in his heart disappearing. Hey boy, you here too? I'm so sorry I caused everybody so much trouble. Not your fault. You were, my heart. Feels so light. Like a weight has been lifted. You did this, didn't you? He did. He did the same for me, Danny. Oliver knows how to use magic spells. You're surprised hearing that from anyone but you, Myrtle. Wait, no, I, no way, Oliver, he doesn't actually believe her. Alright, Genghis, you need to get back in training. Danny, your leg, are you sure you should? That was just a scratch. I can't sit around feeling sorry for myself because of that. The longer I sit around, the faster the others get. I can't let them beat me. I have to make the cut next time. That's the Danny I know. Good luck. Thanks, but I won't need it. Come on, boy, it's training time. I feel myself getting slower by the second. Wait, where are you going? The gate's this way. That's a fence. It doesn't look too slow to me. He looks like he's forgotten all about his injury. That's the power of the heart. Did it again, Oliver. Thank you so much. It wasn't me, Moto. It was Danny. His heart was strong enough to make it. I just gave it a helping hand. You really are a hero, aren't you? Maybe even a handsome prince. Cut it out, Moto. Hey, I sure hope Danny makes the state championships, don't you? Of course I do. Won't be easy, but something tells me that he'll make it. Of course he will, especially now we've helped him out on the way. Oh no, I have to get back to the store. Huh? What's wrong, Moto? I was in the middle of opening it up. This lady would be so mad. You were working? Jeepers, you need to get back there. He's just as easily distracted as someone else I could mention. Oh yes? And who might that be? Yeah, he went to the side. He hop over the fence? Damn. Hey, when you're dedicated, you don't need no fence. You don't need no wall. You just jump over it. I thought they would actually like go for it, but they didn't. No violence for kids here. I'm so sorry, Miss Layla. I didn't mean to leave the store like that. But oh dear, where have you been? I was worried about you. Look, it's Esther and the other one. Who might you be, sweetie? This little lady's been around an awful lot lately. Eh? Poor little lady. There you are. Hello, Oliver. I've been looking for you. Eh? Hey, you see her somewhere? You see a friend of yours, Oliver? I'll leave you two, you can get back to work. See you soon. Well, it looks like you found who you're looking for, dearie. I'll leave you with Oliver, shall I? Thanks, Miss Layla. Have a nice day. Oliver, I have to tell you something. Sorry, P. What is it? Huh? Who's he saying sorry to? Oliver, the slithery one and the doggy one and the bony one. They're coming. Keepers, you have to be careful. I don't understand, P. Yes, you do. Just be careful. Okay, P, I'll try. What? Who are you just talking to? Huh? Oh, gee, I'm sorry. You don't know about P yet, do you, swine? She's a funny little girl I know. I see her here in Motorville sometimes. I've seen her in my dreams, too. But we can't see her. No, I still can't figure out what... Huh? She's gone. She always does this. She's doing the Batman thing. This one, did she disappear again? I didn't understand what she was trying to tell me. I think I get it. Yeah, what, Drippy? Well, the Moto in that lot can't see us from our world, right? So that means P probably can't see us lot either, innit? It's the same, but the other way around, you mean? Right? That's so weird when you think about it, eh? Us not being able to see someone from another world. Is that? Alright, who cares? As long as you can see her, huh? Yeah, I'm more worried about what's about going on and seeing how Tengri's doing. You guess what's right, Oliver. Ain't it enough? Ain't it, though? So Danny out, so Tengri should be able to fly again, Tidy. Right, let's go check on Tengri. Tengri. Open sesame! Uh, I'm gonna save again. So I'll go through all of that again. I know, Captain Kabbalah, do you know what Tengri is? You come in a good time, boy, you see.
That sound. Tengri!
A spiral. Behold, he's a sight for sore eyes and no mistake. He stopped sniffing and took the sky again no long after you left. Magic it was. Wait. You mainly dogs this on while my back was turned, didn't you? A little hard to explain, but we went to another world and Oliver helped the Tengri there get better. All you need to know is that Oliver's magic is the reason that Tengri is flying again. Ha 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 ha. So spy nonsense, I see. But no matter. You did as you said you would. I'll not question your methods. I had no idea that the real Tengri was so lively. This is how dragons should be. He seems to take a liking to you, and not to all my hard work. So be it, I know what I'm beating. He's yours.
Yay! You're his master now, lad. You and he both know it already.
Really? But what's the matter, Worm? Not good enough for you? No, sir. Thank you very much, Captain Kabbalah, sir. Yeah, that's all then. Tengri, lad. Say hello to your new master.
Tengri was a cracker. Tengri was a cracker.
Nice to meet you too, Tengri. Likewise, I'm sure. Alright, let's go find the magic stones. Set a southward course, lad. You'll happen on solitary isle soon enough.
Cracker.
I wanna fly hunt!
We're flying!
Oh, Tiny!
We're actually flying!
Yeah, Cracker.
Nice,
you know, because he's a parrot. He's not
come
a dragon,
on,
he's a parrot.
Away we go!
Now it's basically Final Fantasy VII. We got the bolt, and now we got a flying machine. Flippin' Noah, is this high enough for you, Ollie boy? Wait, oh, since the smallest mistake up here was on sudden death, I reckon now's a good time to give you a clap. Captain Drippies, don't crash course in dragon flying. Don't worry, man, if you saw the first 5 minutes onto it, you change direction with the R. Needs an R to look around. Press X. I obtained the dragon horn. Whee! All this is cool. Aha! Now Zoidberg has the upper hand now. Where am I going? Oh, south, okay. But na 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 Okay, so this has to be the forest that has the Really? I can't land here? Pepperoni, man. I see something over there that I like. Well, let's continue onward. And on your left, you see a lot of these islands. Go ahead and save. Ah, son of a crackers. Alright. So let's see if we can translate this correctly. Where is it? I'm gonna type this out. Use this is T A and T H. Heather. Yeah, tether are and the E. S. S. I am dying while laughing? Wait, what are you laughing and dying from? I must know the secrets of dying and laughter. Oh. Damn. I want to be smart and just figure it out, but no. The words I'm actually putting in. Oh, goose chase, man. Apples and mangoes. Kitsune, you are a very strange person. I like it. Apples and mangoes. You're dying while laughing from apples and mangoes. What up, chicken? Helio! The secret that the map imparts lies not without but its own. Oh! Okay, well, that was easy. Eventually, let's think about it while we look for the stone, shall we? You give us a land of the map. It'll be right off coming back here all the time to check it. Those are your concerns, I have no need of the map. Take it. I'll free up more space for good on this plunder. We'll see what we can find at the deep place marked on the map. Spent a lot of time spent in cloud with Tingray. Can't wait. Yeah, we'll keep him busy though, right? Heidi! Time to begin the next chapter in the adventures of the interpret Wizardly boy, the search of the magic. Oh. Alright, now we're off to find the three stones. This really gives me basically like Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time vibe, where before you go to the Master Sword, you have to find the three stones, right? And those three stones, you find them in the Water Temple, supposedly Earth Temple, and supposedly Fire Temple. Ooh! So that's where the snow area is. So, the Kutsune. Not that there's gonna be any wrong answer, but which area do you want to go to? Do you want to go to the more snowy area on the left? You want to go to the kind of casual mountain to the right? Or do you want to go kind of near the desert, which is the south? There are no wrong answers. Snow? Alright. Kitsune gave her answer. We're going to the snow place. We get to see Santa. I see something! I see a giant! Oh, that's cool! They're like covering themselves. Ain'tu! You're gonna have to be entered without the permission to the other village of the Yuru, yes? You don't know where I am speaking? Go simply south, yes?
What?
I have a bad feel. Ooh! I see the little scrumpy guy. I want the abominable snowman on my team. I also found the village too. It's like right there. Ice maiden. Ooh! Oh, this is cool. Stop throwing your snowballs at me. Can't capture him.
We did it.
Darn. There's still a lot more bombing the snowman, so. Sasquatch and his no, the Sasquish and Sasquatch. I think Sasquatch is the evolved form of Sasquish.
Ah!
Step aside. Take that. This can't be right.
Are you kidding me? I got beamed by a feckin' Sasquatch. All I want for Christmas is a Sasquatch. Be? Okay. That was a good EXP area, but only gee. No such thing as a lock entrance. This place is amazing. Sure is. Look at the lights coming through the snow. It's beautiful. Look at all the big fluffy things. I never seen one before. What are they? Them? What are they called? Tomates. Get it? You only get them by here in the winter aisles. Everywhere else is too warm for them, see? Really? Wow, that's so cute. Yeah, yeah, they're lovely, but can we talk about this inside? You can feel my blood turning into ice. All secondhand emotion, it feels my bits off I am. In. Ooh, unless you give Kit a speed boost. Bad. And hello to you. You're being Oliver, yes? Becky, Ollie boy. Now you're with Thomas for buddies. Never told us. I say good if you are. No, you. I don't. Who are you? How do you know my name?
I am learning from my teacher. Yes. And your biggest fan.
Teacher?
My teacher, yes. She is coming to our village to study the ancient oak culture. I am being her people, yes? Hello to you. I am being Aki.
Aki. Danny, Aki, Alish.
You're a snow person. Yes, or doomed. Yes, I am being Aki.
Hello there. Aki? Perhaps you'd like to introduce me to your new friends.
Oh, teacher, hello to you. You're being very lit, yes?
Oh, oh my. Hi. Oliver. Goodness, this is such a privilege. Imagine the great wizard Oliver coming all the way out here to the frozen corner of the world. Oh, how perfectly rude of me. I might introduce myself. I'm Tabitha. I am a researcher and professor. I've been reading all about your exploits in the Daily Yarn. Right, a new personality. Daily Yarn, eh? Are you gremlins? Grimlkins learn what's going on in the world, ain't it? Well, aren't you a knowledgeable little thing? The Daily Yarn is the air news provider for Grimlkin across the world. Lately, we've all been glued to the tales of your adventure. Gee, thanks, thank you, ma'am. That's kind of embarrassing, but thanks. What perfect nonsense. Embarrassing? Don't be silly. You're a hero. Oh, by the way, I have something to tell you. You're here in search of one of the magic stones to help you restore your wand to its former glory, aren't you? How did you? Yes, that's exactly why we're here. Then you're in luck. I am a professor of archaeology, you see, and I'm going to tell you everything I know about the Moon Star. Thank you. What are the chances of that, eh? Did it turn up for the books? Not at all. Now, according to my research, Monstar was fashioned on by none other than the Wizard King himself. And just highly to settling down to his internal stump. He divided the incredible power of the wand and sealed it inside the three magic stones. The stones were entrusted to his most faithful followers in order to prevent the wand's power from falling into the wrong hands. Most faithful followers, huh? You think that creature we fought on the tombstone trail could have been one of them? Now, concentrate, prepare yourself for the most important part of what I have to tell you. My theory is correct. One of those followers, and the stone they were entrusted with, is in a cave beyond this village known as the Glittering Grotto. Bingo! That must be where the map of the stone was pointing us to. Yeah, the map of the stones. You knew precisely where it was, ready? I haven't helped you at all. How inexpressibly disappointing. No, that's not true at all. We didn't know anything about the Wizard King or his followers or any of that stuff. Thank you, Professor. Professor Tabitha, what kind of place is this Glittering Grotto? Well, as I mentioned, it's a cave just beyond Yule. A cave marked on the ancient map as the Mouth of the Mountain King. My theory is that the Mountain King and the Wizard King are one and the same. Anyway, the cave has the power to suck objects into its darkest depths. All of which leads me to believe that one of the wizard's magic stone may well be hidden in the deepest part of the grotto. Oh, I got a funny feeling about this. Yes, I'm sure you have, you big, great big wimp. It's called terror. No, it's not that. Shut up. It's intrepidness and excitement. Before you go to rush off in the pursuit of stones, you need to permission the village elder to enter the glittering grotto. Village elder? Precisely. He's away at the gathering at the elders at the moment. You have to wait until tomorrow to meet him. I was hoping to be able to accommodate you at my home, but I'm afraid there's not enough room there to swing a cat. It's okay, you've done more than enough for us already. Thank you so much, Professor Tabitha. No, basically, it's me who should be thanking you. It's not every day you get to provide a renowned hero with help of his legendary quest. There should be room for all of you at the inn just inside the entrance to the village. I wish you a perfectly wonderful night's rest. Perfection. We
We people of Yule love so delicious ice stew. Eat it together is our happy this time. Ice stew? I need your duck. Give me your duck. Dolphins. Courage. Give me your courage, lady. Take me on. Take on me. Oish. Busty fun. Open this damn chest. Oh, they're going ice fishing. That's cool. I tune in and I hear you singing Take Me On. Seriously? I might as well. Also, these guys are cute as all hell. Look at that. Look at it. He's just sitting down. He's ice fishing. And there's just a... Where's that mouth? Where's that nose? That's cool. Hey, Kenna, how's it going? And yes? Is there something wrong with singing Take Me On? Can I do the same thing? Kindness! Take me on! Take me... Wait, is it take me? No, it's take on me. Is it? No. No, now I'm being silly. Alright. We got what we needed. Yes. Me ah, puzzle boy. Wait, do I have a strength? No. This I'm cheating in because I'm too lazy. Okay, that's how's it going? You chilling? Thank you.
Go generate a link on Humbubana for this game. Which game is it? Sakura game? Oh, let me check. Ah, damn.
give me a sec.
Give me 1 second. I don't know if I can. Can I? Like, there are some games where you can't just generate a certain link. You can? Wait, how did you it didn't pop up on my stream thing, my partner dashboard. The corner. Up in voice chat. Apparently I'm going to voice chat. Wait a sec.
Alright, so when you click on the respective links I sent you, right?
Sure. Okay.
Are you logged in, first of all?
Yeah, I've been logged in.
Okay, so you see where, so you see like above the games where there's the video and everything, and then you look at, there's a gray bar that says this product is partner enabled, and it'll have partner dashboard and generate link. Click on that blue button, generate link.
Okay.
And then it'll give you, and then afterwards copy the link and then paste it to me. And do that for both games, and then I'll just buy an order. I don't think you'll get much, but it's something.
Because
they're like $2.49 a piece, so what the hell ever.
That's fine. Okay, this
I figured I'm buying something for the hell of it, because I'm being a degen and they're cheap. I might as well give you something for it.
Okay, so both links. There you go. While this is happening, my character is dying from hypothermia.
Well, I mean, that's why you multitask, my guy.
Buy things. $100 for a sandwich. Hold on a second.
$100 for a sandwich?
Hold on. This is more expensive than I realized. For a sandwich? Hell no. I know it's a snowy area, but hot damn. What do you have? Okay. Alright, so that's what you should do.
So yeah, you get something out of this way. All right, and now I will leave voice chat. You have fun.
Hey, thanks.
All right, later.
Well, that was weird. Okay. Also, yeah, I saw that kitsune.
Well, well, it is you, the famous Alicia. To what do I owe this pleasure? I see. So you have come to do battle. How very unwise. And you a great sage. What do you hope to achieve? You know that all magic is powerless in my presence. Fool foolish girl. I have just the place for you. A prison of eternal darkness.
Okay, sounds like a proper stinker of a dream, Ollie boy. It was. Shadal was there, and Mom. He was. He defeated her, and there was nothing I could do. Calm down, Alva. It was just a dream. Shadal, Ollie boy. Anyway, it wasn't your mom, was it? It was Alicia. Alicia, of course. Because it was. Sorry, everyone. We will save her. We have to. Of course, we're flipping do. It's the whole reason we're on this journey, ain't it? Yes, it is. Wait. Well, we've cleared that up. Can we go and see the village elder now? Let's be get going. Oh, ask the nice lady who wants in. She said that his house is over by the big frozen pond. The back. Okay, I know what I know. I got a cheeseburger. I got a phoenix leaf. Can I get a new costume, please? I know that in this place, we're supposed to get like a new costume. Freezing here, man. I'm freezing. I'm a little boy and I'm freezing. Thinking that you are the travelers, yes? The ones who were wanting to head into the glittering grotto. Professor Tabitha told me you would be coming. As us, sir, so would it be alright if you went inside? It would be alright, but the terrain to the north of here is a bit. It's been bitter cold, very, very snow. Sorry about that, man. He's like Oliver. Boy. Love a bit of snow in it. Seems you're determined to go no matter what I am saying. Thinking correctly. Yes, you are, sir. Oh. And I will be opening the gate for you now. You should be heading out before the temperature is dropping further. Thank you, Mr. Elder, sir. Oh, that was nearly forgotten. Yes, you will surely be dying without them. Huh? Please wait a moment. I'll bring them to you right away.
Oh, Tiny, this is proper cozy like.
There we go. Whee! Aha, I got a costume. See a game on how much money you want? Ask me to generate a link? I mean, I guess, yeah. Who needs to do the hard way? Maybe we can just do this. Done. Alright, we need to go save because this is gonna be a big fight. I'm also going a little late, though, because we kind of started a little late. Oh, we took a longer break. So we'll see how much we can do here, and if anything. Yeah. Hall of the Mountain King. King, 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 King. Look at it, it's so incredibly beautiful. Not to mention incredibly cold. I thought it was nippy outside. Here's a bit brass, my monkeys. Hey, get this over with and quickly get the flip out of here, shall we? Why do you two have to moan on and on like a pair of old cottage all the time? We are a pair of old cottage compared to you. Brr. No matter how cold it is, there's a magic stone here. We have to find it. We have to go on no matter what. Watch yourself, everyone. Pa-pa-pa-pa. These are you, kickhead. Hello? I give my right nostrils to be a little again.
This is cool. I like this.
Come on, give me a butt.
Here goes nothing.
I don't think we'll be able to clear this today, because these guys hit really hard. But this is a good place to level up, so we're probably just gonna grind here and there. Because I really don't want to waste pots. Well, so we're more or less in the level. Treasure chest up there.
Come on, you guys.
Nix. There's a small little fly here. She's about... Toto's about to level up soon. So is... Hemi. Ice cream. was creepy. You get away from me. Shoo. Look how determined this guy is. Fine, I'll give in to the little monkey.
Here goes nothing. Ready?
I regret every moment of this. I regret every moment of this. What the hell? No spells for you. Get Nyx. This. I'm kind of surprised actually. My other friend isn't on. Might be busy. Wait for me. Get him! Get him! Get him!
I tame the Sasquatcha. I know what to name it. And Kitsune may or may not approve of it. Lazy is not my familiar.
A pouch of goes my unlimited health. Poison pinch or blunt. One trick. I don't think I see it here. Mom, could this be the place? It could. The Mountain King seemed a hidden, hiding place for the visionary magic of the ancients. How to save souls? Could it really be here? We could only find it. We might stand a chance of defeating the Dark Djinn. That's my the old empire. Yes, huh? Why would he and my mom be here? The ancient mom. That's the great sage Alicia. Crikey, it's been a while. Alicia, of course. She was in my dream. She looks so much like her. The old emperor spent his time hanging around with the pretty young sages, did he? It's all right for some. Swine. Swine. This is really the time for you to... Oh.
The alibi. Wow. Kemi, thanks for the raid. I need to change that, actually. I'm not gonna lie. How's it going? Thanks for the raid. Much appreciated. Turbo Killer, welcome, welcome. All the raiders, thank you. No, she disappeared. The hell was that? Am I seeing things? Nope, but I'm seeing this. I'm seeing a raid right here. Look at all these rockets, man. Damn. Thanks, Kemi. Much appreciated. How's it going? How's your stream? How far did you get into, what was it? Paper Mario, I think? Correctly. Yep. So yeah, Paper Mario, she was doing Origami King. And of course her music, if you haven't checked it out yet, there you go. Oop. Just rescued the professor and got back to town. Ooh. Ooh. That all sounds spoilery. I forgot where I am in Paper Mario. I do know. Poor Bobby. Bobby. I think I'm a little further in after the incident with Bobby when you we're a bit past the Bobby part. Okay, so I think you're more or less ahead of me, just a little bit, but not too much. So yeah, that's good. I think I'm also in the next area, but I kind of stopped there. So professor, there's a lot of professors. So I must have subconsciously assumed everyone's ahead of me since I haven't played in a bit. I mean, I haven't played in like a long time too. Like, I have a good reason for not being able to play it, but like, I haven't been able to play it. But you know what I could be playing? What I would be playing? Super Mario All-Star 3. No. Super Mario 3D All-Star. Which is coming out next week. So like, I need to get that going too. I already pre-ordered, so I'm Gucci on that. I'm trying to do the, what do you call it? The Nintendo All-Star pin. So I'm on my last one, which is playing the Mario Kart app. So like, yeah, I need to get on that like ASAP. I just need to play the tournament and boom, like then I get the pin. Yeah, my account should be linked. My account should be linked into the right one because I only have one Nintendo account. Bridge? What? I will? False? We'll be doing more Tuesdays and maybe an extra stream tomorrow? That sounds good. Oh, that messed us up. Oh, I might have messed this up. No! How am I gonna get the thingy now? No! What? The fire? Okay. I forgot doing physical rewards for a bit. I missed those. Put the handful of cards back in the day. Joe's mask. Ooh, messenger bag? Nice. Yeah, no, definitely the pins. I really want them. But the only one that I really want. And that's essentially... is essentially the 64 pin. So... I will gladly give someone, whoever wants it, if anything. I will gladly give the pins to those who actually want it. Ooh, secret. Oh, and speaking of which, Kemi, you haven't seen this yet, have you?
I named a familiar after you. So your familiar is called Bigger Buggle. Bigger Buggle. Your ghost. And then K-Dash is basically pre-Wolverine that sneezes. I don't know why he sneezes. And then Toto is a monkey. Toto is a monkey. So the cool part, if you haven't played Ni No Kuni, the cool part about this is these familiars can evolve. They can evolve. So if I were to find Cammy right now, I think she is considered a spirit. If I can find her. Oh, she's on down here. There. So, Cammy, you used to be called Boggleboo. And then you evolve into Bigger Boggle. So I have a choice between either evolving you into a Hoggle Boggle or a Moggle Boggle. So, how it works is, once you have your pre-evolution, you evolve it, and you get this one. And then you can either evolve to this one or this one, as in Metamorphs. You know how I feel about Pogs? I mean, well, which one? They're both technically Pogs. So here's the cool thing. You can also see what skills they have. So this one, so Hoggle Boggle is Thunderstorm, Ill Wind, Heat Ray, and then Boggle Boggle has Healing Rain and Thunderbolt, Mighty Light, and more. So I'm more inclined to go into here, into Moggle Boggle. But also another cool part is I can also capture either a Biggle Boggle or a Hoggle Boggle. I can essentially capture these monsters as I go, or I can just evolve them if I have the chance. Honestly, you do like the Moggle? I mean, look at that, it's just a little sassy, just you know? And then K-Dash, I think he's on this side. K-Dash is essentially... Oh, hey. Speaking of K-Dash. Where's the Ficarious? K-Dash is essentially Wolverine. So I can either have him as Adamantiger, or Elegantiger. I'm more inclined to this because it's really showcasing like Wolverine. These names? You wanna know about names? Psychophant, Triumphant, Herophant. You wanna talk about names? These are the names you wanna look at. Innophant. And then there's this too. There's Sasquatch. There's Sasquatch, Papa Sasquatch, and then there's Mama Sasquatch. So Genghis Kong. This is cool, actually. Alan, I'll probably go for Papa Squash, but this is actually cool. This is a reminiscence of Pokemon right here. Yeah, Sasquish. And then a Sasquash. I actually have Sasquash. I just captured a Sasquash. And then Papa Squash. And yeah, this is Toto right here. Toto is a Thumbelemur. You can either go for an eye sir or an eye catcher. There's another one that I like. I forgot where it is. Interesting name. And then this one, I think my friend, I think she wanted to be named after Ruff. So I'm trying to get a Ruffian. And I'm debating if She wants to go Gruffian or Scruffian. And there's Pumbaa. Oh, hey. So we have a bartender. We have a barbarian. We have a barbie. We have a barn dancer. This is a really... Bah. Yeah, there's a crashing boar, which I've been facing here and there. Hyper boar, full boar, soul boar. Yeah, these names are weird. They're fun, but they're weird. And there's these ones. Here's the one that I saw right here. Pom Pom. Pomegranate. Pomegranate. What the? Hullabaloon. Hullabaloo and howdy do. Hullabaloo and Timbuktu. If anyone knows that precise reference, you are definitely, you grew up around the era of 90s, like late 90s of Cartoon Network. Hullabaloo and howdy do. Hullabaloo Timbuktu. It's the monkey! That's what I need to get. Okay, that's what I want to get. I need to save here too. Oh, I can't save! Alright. Hullabaloo, you're out. Ah!
No slacking.
It's the whole family! Crap! It's the whole damn family! We have Sash Squash, we got Papa Squash, and we got Mama Squash. Well, actually, I'm not because of punny names, but because I need to get. That's fine too. Yeah, it's usually when you need to sleep and whatnot, or get ready to do all that. Oh, he got it? Damn. Fun thing, I actually catch these. I just gotta prove myself worthy.
We did it!
Da, da, na, na, na. Arrivederci. Good thing I have a lot of mana potions. This cave is so freaking long. Holy jeez, dude. A handful of chocolate bonbons. Sadly, they're not for me, they're for my Pokemon, familiar. Whoosh. Oh yeah, Cammy. Thanks again for the raid. Much appreciated, and good night to you. Can I to anyone else as well? Because I know it's usually late for like a lot of us, or a lot of you guys, those in the eastern area and whatnot. Eastern, central. There we go. The Buster. Oh, wow. I read it as Buster Blade. No, that's Blaster Blade. Blade. Oh, a good upgrade. I need him to have that. Also, yeah, Kadesh, I don't know. I don't know why you've been sneezing, Kadesh. Hey, stop sneezing. Maybe when you evolve, maybe you'll stop sneezing. I don't know. But apparently, yeah, that's your character. Your familia. Fireball. Is allergies? You say allergies. Oh, son of a...
I hate when there's an enemy like right there and I have no force.
Here we go.
No choice but to kill him. Oh no. Oh, it didn't go off. Jeez, lies. Supposed to go this way. I hate using magic on myself, but I don't have a choice. Oh, there's Mama. Here's a Mama Squash. Hey, hey. Shield. Oh, thank you. Oh wow, no, I need that shield. I really need that shield. Okay, if I can sneak about. We don't have to fight it. Aha, sucker! Oh, we're getting to our destination. Of course, there's more of them. The only reason I don't like to fight them is because I don't want to be racing too much than I should. Even if they're weak against fire, it's like, oh, it's not enough. Luckily, they're not too fast. Whoa, what the? Yo. Okay. Oh, gee. Look at that. Oh, perfect. Oh, thank goodness. Finally save here. 8:15. Oh wow. Gotta explore in the back and see what this is. Interesting. Because I went to the left side and not the right side. Wow, I could have just went this way. Wow. Okay. Well, I'm proud to say because we're near a safe point and all that, I can just. Oh, I'm paralyzed. Oh, that's not good. Yeah.
Okay. Nice work.
Oh, mama!
Ah, son of a... Turn around.
Come on!
Yell at Olin in this game too. That's what I thought. Sashquash! On time. Ooh. All allies. Ooh.
I let everybody down.
No! He just bought me. Whatever, I can make the money. It's not a problem. Let's see. I think I need everyone to actually. Okay. I would do a lot of damage, but it's a fire damage. Hey, Kitsune, how's it going? Welcome back. Oi!
So, well, basically at the boss. The boss is like right there. I have no idea what to expect, and that seems ominous as hell, but you know what? Oh, I can't save. Damn it. Well, we're actually gonna call it. A bit of a cliffhanger, but we're gonna call it. Because right now we are well over the supposed time that was supposed to end. And of course, we're like about 2 hours in since last time we took a break. I think it's a good place because, I mean, I want to take my time with this game. Yeah. So, we are just gonna call it there. So, thank you guys for coming by. Anyone else who is new to the channel, basically, I am a guy who plays mainly JRPGs, but I can variety myself with different games. And of course, wearing this mask protects me from the COVID, and of course, this. And yeah, so do check out the Twitter, Discord, or whatnot for any news or stream. Otherwise, just pop in when you can. Yeah, that's gonna be the end of it. And so,